Calendar integration allows other MyCollab users to see your availability based on your email calendar appointments. This is only possible if it has been enabled on the back end of the system. Speak to your system administrator if necessary. Once the backend has been enabled, you need to activate your calendar integration. Select Settings from the left-hand menu panel. Select Calendar Integration. Turn on Calendar Integration by selecting the button in the top right-hand corner. Select Credentials to enter in your username and password. Select OK. Your credentials should be successfully authenticated. Enable Set Advisory. This will allow MyCollab to show whether or not you are busy or available. You can choose whether or not you want your MyCollab status to change based on your calendar appointments. For example, if your email calendar shows you are busy on an appointment, then your MyCollab status can change to say you're in a meeting. From the On Busy drop-down box, select the status that you want your MyCollab to display. For example, in a meeting. When your appointment is over, MyCollab can change your status. From the Following Busy drop-down, select the status that your MyCollab should change to after your meeting is over. For example, Previous Status. If your calendar out of office is on, MyCollab can change your status to show annual leave. From the Out of Office drop-down, select the appropriate status. If the status does not exist, make sure you create the status first. See the videos on how to create statuses. When your out of office is turned off, MyCollab can change your status accordingly. Click into the Following Out of Office drop-down to select the appropriate status, for example, Previous Status. Be mindful that your status configuration determines what happens to your calls. If your in a meeting status routes your calls to voicemail, then when your calendar changes, your calls will go to voicemail for the period of that appointment. You can see other contacts' availability if their calendar integration has been turned on. Select Contacts from the left-hand menu panel. Select Corporate. Notice users that show they are in an appointment until a particular time. Some users will show no appointments today if there are no appointments in the calendar. MyCollab would not show the details of your appointments, only whether or not you are busy or available.